One morning when the sun was still young, said a woman on a bold horse, the Palomino she rode could never match the gold of the twinkles that came from her eyes. She sat straight on a balanced seat.
That's the technical part.
Rode in rhythm, never missing a beat. The music played soft and sweet, so delightful to see how they danced in the lights in my eyes. And so I call this mom's rocking chair waltz. Every motion so graceful and calm, with perfect lines down her legs. No one saw how she swayed or how they danced to the lights in my eyes. With the rhythm of a four-step walk, to the stillness of a motionless trot, they would move through the air as if nothing were there. Pirouettes in a ballet of flight. And I call this mom's rocking chair waltz. Every motion so graceful and calm, with perfect lines down her legs. No one saw how she swayed or how they danced in the lights in my eyes. And I watched as they circled and played, gentle pressures with hands, weight, and legs.
That's the other technical part.
It was amazing to see how much joy there could be, so much love and such feelings of pride. And I call this mom's rocking chair waltz. Every motion so graceful and calm, the perfect lines down her legs. No one saw how she swayed or how they danced in the lights in my eyes. With perfect lines down her legs, no one saw how she swayed or how they danced in the lights in my eyes.
Woo-hoo! Very nice.